Hey, everybody. Yes, we are here. We just looked at the clock and went, oh my God, it's 5 o'clock. It's Sunday, everybody. Let's play it, Dominic. Here we go. There it is. The world is going crazy. It is. Time to take a break. It's our favorite day. It's Sunday. Yeah, it's Sunday. Ready, everybody? Whoa. It's Sunday. Oh, my God. I'm starting out with the toast right now because this was a rush. Randy, how you doing? Sue, the Sue Warfels here. Hi there. Good to see you. Tammy, are you still out there in Arizona, right? Sedona or whatever?
Which Randy is
Cheers.
That?
Cheers, everybody. 81 shows. Here we go.
81. Who Randy is that? You know?
I don't actually know. This is a strange last name. No, I'm not saying your name is strange, Randy. I just don't recognize you. Randy, who?
It might be
okay.
Randy Nelson.
Mm-mm.
It's not?
No, it is not. That would be an easy last name.
Hey, Randy.
Okay. You know what? We're gonna get right into the holiday season. Hey, Celeste is here too with this great song. It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone yelling, you'll be of good cheer. They're yelling, right? It's the most wonderful time of the year. Hi, Don. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings, when friends come to call, it's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Here we go. Wonderful time of the year. Time of year. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time of the year. It is the most wonderful. We thought we'd start off with that. It is the most wonderful time of the year. It is. We have had a great Thanksgiving. Do you guys have a good Thanksgiving? We got Betty here from Iowa. Hey, I think today that this is going to work really well because guess what? I'm with T-Mobile and I'm in the sticks and it's showing up 5G with bars. I think they got new towers or something. Thank you, Nessa. Nessa's saying nice sweater. See, Nessa, she got all svelte and lost weight, so she's giving it to her cousin who is bigger.
She's given what?
The sweater. This was Nesta's. Sweater. She's giving the sweater. Yeah, to me, she gave the sweater.
You
to me.
Guys trade off clothes as you get.
You know, my that's right. My sister did too. You, Jerome Hager, look at, he's in Puerto Vallarta. You, Puerto Vallarta, whatever. Okay. You
they threw him out of the country again?
Again, he had to leave. I know, I saw that and I go, when the heck? You're a world crazy traveler guy. Well, you stay well down there, okay? All right, we have, that's kind of.
Drink the water.
We're not getting into full holiday mode yet. We're waiting till December. But we thought we'd do that little wonderful one there. I'm going to do this. Dickie, my brother Dickie likes this. I think you guys like this too. And Sophie said that there's a new song out that is actually a playoff of this song. So I don't know what that is, but maybe we can find it. But it sounds like this song, only it's brand new and it's entirely different. Does that make sense? No. Anyway, here we go. Andy Williams song. Here we are. Guess there's no use in hanging around. Guess I'll get dressed and do the town. I'll find some crowded avenue, though it will be empty without you. Can't get used to losing you no matter what I try to do. Gonna live my whole life through loving you. Called up some guy I used to know after I heard him say hello. Couldn't think of anything to say. Since you're gone, it happens every day. Oh, I can't get used to losing you no matter what I try to do. Gonna live my whole life through loving you. I'll find somebody, wait and see. Who am I kidding? Only me. 'Cause no one else could take your place. Guess that I am just a hopeless case. Oh, I can't get used to losing you no matter what I try to do. Gonna live my whole life through loving you. Can't get used to losing you no matter what I try to do. Gonna live my whole life through loving you. There we go.
You know, I used to sing that song every day when we used to play in Vegas quite a bit.
Yeah.
I used to hang out in the Keno parlor.
The Keno parlor.
With the Traineers and those other degenerates out there. And I used to sit and I used to lose all my money. And then I'd sing this song. Can't you? Oh, it was bad.
I had to. I'm sorry.
You know, I played Keno with Red Fox.
And the Traineers.
I used to play with them all the time.
Hi, Kathy Klingen Smith. How are you? Isn't this festive? See, this, I've never done this. I'm putting out half of my Christmas stuff this year because we're going to be going down to Chicago. Then we're going down to Florida. I don't have time for all this stuff. Teresa.
We have time to have a drink, though.
We do. Cheers, everybody.
It is the happy 80, hour.
It's happy hour here.
Happy
it's
hour
81st.
Show. We got the happy hour show.
Yes. You know, what's funny is that most wonderful time of the year was Andy Williams' song, too. And this was an Andy Williams song. But, you know, the arrangement we did was Idina Menzel's. You know, the girl who sang Frozen? Maybe I should do Frozen.
Oh, the one that,
do you want to hear me sing Frozen?
John,
I don't
want
to do the whole song, but I could do part of it. Cheers, everybody.
Is that the one that John Travolta butchered her name during?
Yeah, he called John Travolta, called her something. I don't know.
He called her Jimmy Durante.
Anyway, I had to go and
got a big
I literally had to leave because I had to blow my nose. I don't have anything wrong with me, but my
one honker on her. I mean,
listen, can I say this? I had to leave to blow my nose. Speaking of noses, there we go. And you know, that's what you do when you're like singing and you feel your nose dripping on stage. What do you do, people? You know, you kind of go like this.
And you do like the coal miners do. They just go.
I could. Like, listen, like you're itching your nose. Like you're itching your nose. But, oh, they want to hear Frozen. But I'll tell you what happened to me. One of my most embarrassing moments ever was I think I was pregnant with Trey, way back in the day at Colorado in the Antlers Plaza at Colorado. And I was singing Cabaret. What good is sitting alone in the room? Your room. And I could feel in beautiful showroom out there in a beautiful showroom. And I went, I could feel my nose is starting to drip. What do you do? So then I went, come taste the wine. Come hear the band, like this. And there was a whole strand. It's true. The bass player looked at me and his eyes were like this. And I didn't know what to do. So I kind of just went and I couldn't do anything. It was like webbed in my.
The drummer came down and cut it with a scissors.
That is a true story. Hey, Dominic. Oh, what do we got? You're going to do this one right now. It's a Beatles song. And guess what? And it was
it's Buck Owens.
Buck Owens and the Buckaroos did this. And Bobby Vandell and I sing this
Here's
in our
the thing about country. Buck Owens.
Let me finish the sentence. Bobby Vandell and I sing this in our country show together, Dominic. So.
We're gonna
do. I'll let you start out yourself,
Bobby's
but I'm jumping
real
in.
Real country guy.
I'm chiming
but
in.
But I'll tell you what, Buck Owens never wore a cowboy hat, did he? Because he had some great hair. But he had a great comb over, is what he.
He wore cowboy hats.
No, he didn't. He never wore a cowboy.
Okay,
hat.
You guys look it up. Find him with the hat on. I
go
mean
ahead.
It. Here
he
we go.
Has one just for
Buck
kids.
Owens. Only this Ringo Starr did it.
They're gonna put me in the movie. They're gonna make a big star out of me. We'll make a film about a man that's sad and lonely. And all I gotta do is act nasty. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can't ever tell. The movie's gonna make me a big star. Cause I can play the part so well. I hope you come and see me in the movie. Well, then I know that you will plainly see the biggest fool that ever hit the big time. But all I gotta do is act naturally. We'll make a scene about a man that's sad and lonely. And begging down upon his bended knee. I'll play the part and I won't need rehearsing. Cause all I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can't never fail. The movie's gonna make me a big star. Cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you come and see me in the movies. Then I know that you will plainly see the biggest fool that ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is go act naturally.
Ringo Starr.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Yeah, Buck Owens and the Buckaroos had that.
Thank
you.
You
guys remember that?
Again, thank you. Hey. I always tip my hat when I say thank you.
That's very nice.
And I put it on my horse. He likes to have his head nice and warm in the winter. So he
Buck Owens would be
hat.
Proud of you, Dom, says Sue Ottman. So
he
there
would.
We go. Yes, he would. Now, We have two people from Colorado out there. Adele is out there. Nice to see you. We met her up at Grand Lake when Sophie was up there and doing Sister Act. That was fun. And then we went on a boat ride with those guys. That was so fun, Adele. We love that. Speaking of Adele, I'm thinking about doing an Adele show. What do you guys think about that? You know, Adele has, she has, her albums are all her age. So she's got Adele, you know, I think it's 19, 23, and now our latest one is 30. I was thinking of doing an Adele show and calling it Adele 70. How about that? Come on. I do Skyfall like I do a hello. Right? Hello from the other
hello.
Side. I think I could do it. I could pull it off, don't you think? You guys let me know, because if it's a lot of work and they think that I can do an Adele show, I might start doing them in the show. Tammy Craven says yes. So does Sue. Okay, you guys. I think I can pull that off.
Farmers around here wants to have a date with Adele.
Hey, I know. Reed was in Prescott yesterday performing. Char, thank you. Reed Grimm, my son. And guess what? He never told me.
Is he a farmer?
He never told me. Paula says do it. I'm getting encouragement to do this. Go for it, says Mary Yonkeyberg. I don't know.
Go for what?
The Adele show.
Oh.
You know, I don't know if the Jaycots are watching yet. I'd love to hear you do Adele. Okay, I'm going to, Lisa, I'm going to start doing it, like maybe one to practice for the big show next year. Okay, and then we'll get your vibes on it. All right. Hey, the Jaycots, you're going to love this one. And the Malins out there, are you out there, Pennsylvania? I don't know. But love you guys. And this is a good song. This happens to be in my symphony show, which is going to be at the Sheldon in Red Wing. And also, it's going to be at the Phipps in Hudson with the 60-piece symphony orchestra with the choir behind. And I'm singing all movie themes. Fun time. So I hope you guys can come and make it to that next year. Now, here we're going to do this one. It's a little Frank Sinatra song. So get up there. Come on. Oh, yeah, you can dance a little bit. Ooh. Why not? Come on, Earl and Elvira. I can see you. And Tony Pizzetti. Love you.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. But you're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight.
Earl and Elvira, are you dancing? That's what I want to know.
With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart. And that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart. But your love never, never changes. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you and the way you look tonight.
Oh yeah, I see you dancing out there.
And that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart. Lovely, never, never change. I keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight.
That was fun. I can't wait to sing that with the symphony. That's right. And Earl and Elvira happen to be the Baldwin Chiropractic. Is one of our sponsors, as well as Vino in the Valley and Vino Over the Valley, Ameripride, Besker, the law office out in, there's too many names of the office for me to remember right now, but there's just my dentist even helps, Schwalbach, Associated Dentist is even a sponsor, and CJ out there, who I work out there at Country Fit, I'm telling you.
And of course, Elvira's Bakery,
Elvira.
Where you get those fantastic apple slice.
That apple slice by Elvira. He loved the apple slice. Oh. Loved it, loved it, loved it. Okay, Dickie is not watching right now because the Packers are playing. I hope they're winning. Let me know if they are. We're going to do this one. It's a Leanne Rimes. You know which one it is.
Rimes with what?
You know, a lot of people thought this was a Patsy Cline song that she sang, but Patsy Cline never, ever recorded it at all, ever. So here we go. Oh, yeah, this is one of those takes a while to get going. Here we are.
Ooh, oh, so lonesome for you. Why can't you be blue over me?
Conrad.
3 o'clock in the morning. Oh, here am I sitting here so lonesome, so lonesome I could cry. Why can't you be blue over me?
Cheers, everybody that's blue out there. Happy hour helps, that's all I'm saying. Singing that, you know what, I'm singing it in Leanne Rimes key, which is proof that my range is getting larger for my voice.
You slipped in a little yodeling in there too.
Well, you have to. She does.
Blue.
Don't make me have to do that. All right. Hey, did you notice that huge poinsettia back there, or poinsettia? Do you say
that? You were gonna call me something. That huge.
That huge. That's from
lummox. We don't use that word enough, people.
I got that.
Lummox is a good word. Can you spell it? I can. Seventh grade spelling bee champion.
Oh, really? Champion. Good for you.
Yeah.
Yep. Anyway.
Yeah. Can you spell the word that I want to?
L-U-M-O-X.
No.
What is it?
Kimona.
Oh, I thought you said lummox.
I won on kimona.
Kimono.
Yes.
It would be kimono. I know. Okay. Hey, Wendy, good to see you there. Man, are you guys
here?
Wendy,
she's a good speller, too. I like
Kathy, the Malins are here. So happy to see you. But I'm going back to the poinsettia over there, poinsettia, whatever you want to call it. Anyway, it is gorgeous. And did you go to Costco ever? $14. It's so huge. It is too big. I can't even put it on the table because it blocks the light of my window. And I just have to put it on the floor. I have it on a. I have it on a little table, but I said, "Boy, this is gonna."
You had it down on the ground.
Can I finish?
You know what that smell is? Your dog.
Can I finish talking yours for a minute? That poinsettia. It was on the ground. But I said to you, remember? I said that's going to be good for sets. The little splash of red. So you're probably going to see it in every one of these sets that we do. Oh, now how many of you guys do karaoke? Do you have a special song?
What the hell is that?
Oh, wait a minute. I think the microwave's beeping.
Your fries are done, Colleen.
The fries are done. Hey, I put my coffee in here because I thought I might want to sip it. Has it been going the whole show? Oh,
yeah funny. Yeah, it has, actually.
Funny. My coffee and the thing. Oh, okay.
I thought that was a B-flat, and it is
cheers.
A B-flat.
I'm going to have a sip of coffee.
Our microwave is in B-flat. Normally, electronics are in
but,
G.
Okay, I want to know, what is your karaoke song, if you have one? Because if you go and sing, everybody has one that they have prepared to go in there. What would yours be, Dominic, if you're going to do karaoke?
I'm the master of Woolly Bully.
Woolly Bully. I like that. I used to host karaoke back in the day right after I got off the road. Thanks, Mary Jane Pollock is on here.
Hi, Mary Jane.
And I used to host karaoke. And then Where the Boys Are, that's yours, huh, Sue? Oh, that's a good one.
That's mine, too.
And I used to host karaoke. That was a trip, I'll tell you for sure. But then I don't really sing karaoke that often, but when I do, My Mama's Broken Heart, Lisa, I don't even know that one. Oh, wow. What else? Who else got a karaoke song? You know what happened to me one time? A boyfriend of mine, we broke up, and I was starting to host this karaoke show, and I was going to, I was learning how to do it. He knew I was doing that, and actually with some other friends. And he walks in, he puts his keys on the table, and he's not a singer at all, by the way. And he walked up there, and he whispers to the guy, and he sings Mac the Knife, and he said, "This is for Colleen. I'll do anything for her."
So he was trying to get back in your good graces.
He was trying to get. It was Mac pretty dramatic. It was like something in a movie.
Isn't that dramatic, like
a movie? Hey, Matt Westberg, where the heck are you? Aren't you in Florida or something now? Anyway, that was good. Some of you know who he is, but I'm not going to dare speak his name because he probably. Anyway, this is my karaoke song that I do now. Well, I used to. I'd have a lot of them now that I'm working with you guys. But this is the one that I'd always pull up. So you probably won't believe it, but this is the one. Here we go. Miranda Lambert. Oh, that's who that was. Okay. Here we go. Colleen Raye's go-to karaoke song whenever I'd go up and sing.
Sweet dreams are made of thee. Who am I to disagree? Travel the world in the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be of you. Sweet dreams. disagree. I travel the world in the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Hold your head up, moving on. Hold your head up, moving on. Keep your head up, moving on. Hold your head up, moving on. Keep your head up, moving on. Hold your head up, moving on. Keep your head up. Some of them want to be used by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be of you.
There we go. Kathy Mallon says her go-to songs are Crazy and Something to Talk About. Good songs. Do you know, I don't know if it is now, but Crazy was actually the most sung song at karaoke. And I got to tell you, Crazy is not an easy song to sing. So imagine there was a lot of people that butchered that song in karaoke. Because
so
it is hard.
They're crazy for doing that?
They're crazy for picking that song because it's hard. Okay.
How about Woolly Bully? Is that crazy?
That's crazy, too. Mary Jane has never done karaoke. Okay.
Mary Jane, we got to go.
We're going to get Mary Jane. We're going to get you out there. Get a couple cocktails in you. Pick a song right now. Because when you get there, it's too stressful. Right, Dom? Don't you think?
Pick the song.
Huh? What I should have done with this next tune? Hey, Chip. Chip is here. What's
How's
your karaoke
Dale?
Song?
How's Dale doing?
Chip and Dale. I'm Chip. I'm Dale.
Anyway. We're just a couple of crazy chipmunks.
Bobby McGee. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they do butcher that. I would butcher that, I think. Bobby McGee. I'm too afraid to be a Janis Joplin, for sure. Here's a song that Perry Como made famous, but...
How about a drink?
Yeah, you know what? I'm up for that. I'm totally up for that.
Perry Como used to drink red wine quite a bit.
Oh, here we go. Cheers, everybody. Our 81st show. Willie Bully. Chip. Woolly Bully. Cheers, everybody.
He thought it was a biographical song about a guy named Willie Bully.
Willie Bully.
Have Willy. Another one, Chip.
Willie Bully.
You son of a gun, yeah.
And then he tried to correct it, and he still put Willie there. There he goes, Woolly, finally.
All right.
Chip, are you hitting the sauce a little early? Are you? He loves the picture behind him. Don't you love that? That picture glowing? I got that at this St. Croix gift shop up in Hudson. I love that so bad. I actually splurged and got that for the house for this year. It's very cute. Chip, cheers. He's in deep into the wine. Anyway, Andre Bocelli did this. I should have learned the Italian for your mom. Aurelia, are you watching? Aurelia and Rita, are you wondering if you're there? Next time I do this, I'm going to learn an Italian verse. But for right now, Helga's never sung either. Oh, come on. We're going to have maybe I should do is have a show and have everybody come here and do a karaoke song. This and they've never done it, only as broadcast. Everywhere.
Same show, everybody? Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah, they all come here. Crazy. We do a crazy, let's That's all just do a goofy karaoke show.
We'll have some pasta.
Cheers. I might have to fill this up again today. Then we'll have pasta afterwards. Okay, here it is. And this is another one, you guys. I really kind of like this one. Remember Steve Martin used to talk about this, sing this song.
It's impossible. Oh, I just...
Remember, he'd go, it's impossible. Remember what he'd say?
Yeah, he
said, it's impossible to shove a Cadillac up your nose. It's just impossible. That's what he's saying. But that's not what we're going to do. Maybe I will. One of the verses I'll sing it. No, I'm not going to. For you lovers out there. It's impossible to tell the sun to leave the sky. It's just impossible. It's impossible to tell a baby not to cry. It's just impossible. Can I hold you closer to me and not feel you going through me? But the second that I never think of you, it's just impossible. Can the ocean keep from rushing to the shore? It's just impossible. If I had you, could I ever ask for more? It's just impossible. And tomorrow, should you ask me for the world, somehow I'll get it. I would sell my very soul and not regret it. For to live without your love, it's just impossible. Can the ocean keep from rushing to the shore? It's just impossible. If I had you, could I ever ask for more? It's just impossible. And tomorrow, should you ask me for the world, somehow I'd get it. I would sell my very soul and not regret it. For to live without your love, it's just impossible. Oh, impossible. It's impossible.
You know, Colleen, I felt like Perry Como today.
Why did you feel like Perry Como?
Because I was taking a nap right before the show, and he did that every show.
He took a nap. No, he didn't. That was only on Saturday Night Live, Dominic.
No, he took a nap. He took a nap, I'll bet you. Come on,
well,
I'll bet you.
He may have taken a nap, but guess what I just
that
read?
That was his thing, and they had to wake him up to do his TV show.
Guess what I just read? That may be true, but Joe, what I just read on the internet, and because it's on the internet, it has to be true.
Yeah.
Cheers, everybody.
That's like what my mother says. It's on TV. It's got to be right.
But I read it, there was an invention that Dean Martin, and for all you golfers, you'll be thankful for this, that Dean Martin and Frank Sinatra actually created. When they would go out to Palm Desert or wherever it was, when they went there, they insisted that they have cocktails there. So,
oh, yeah, right.
So some casino or something sent a card out there with everything they could possibly want to drink. And that was the inception of the drink card
on
the golf courses.
Nobody drank on a golf course before that.
Well, they would have it in their little
thing.
Actually,
do you know why they made it a standard of 18 holes?
Why?
because they said that's how much time it would take a Scotsman to play a pint, okay? That's how long it would take a Scotsman to drink a pint
and
while
was
he was 18
playing
golf. And it was 18 holes.
He read it on the internet. It's got to be true.
No, I heard it from a Scotsman.
From a Scotsman.
He had his kilts on.
Well, that joke killed me.
Yeah.
That's right. Okay. Hey, it's time for an Elvis song.
Already?
I can't believe we're here already. Oh, no, man. This can't be. This cannot be. We can't be here already. We are, though.
Oh, we are.
We only got a few songs left.
Oh, this is a time to...
All right. That's right.
To,
I'll stand up. Wait a minute. I'm going to stand in front of you. There, my head is
give
blocking
the melon.
That's right. Don't say anything. Don't. We're good. Deb Wright. I can't believe Deb. Hey, you guys. Deb and Dave are here. Hey, I've got a. I got a present for you that I've been keeping in my laundry
the
room.
Melon Toupee Company.
Okay.
Make the best toupees.
Oh, wait a minute. Check Dom's glass. Are you empty, Dominic?
My glass.
Have you finished?
It's low.
Hey, we need
so
to.
So is the show. It's there, a low energy show.
There we go.
And we're going to pick it up here with this.
There light. Is Dominic, and you can't guess who
thanks,
is singing
Roger.
Today.
Thanks, Kathy. You guys are great.
We're going to put this as part of the set. Here we
this
go.
Is,
wait a minute.
Look at this. Beautiful.
Here we go. The Malins, we love you guys.
Right,
Tammy
okay.
Craven out in
that's
Sedona.
Skinny Elvis, and this is Fat Elvis.
There we go. No, he's
Elvis Fatso Elvis.
That's a mid-size Elvis.
He's a little squirt. Come on.
He's a mid-size Elvis. Velvet Elvis. That's right. Okay.
I like this here.
Okay.
I got to do this. I feel like.
Are you all right? You're
I
ready
feel
for
like
this?
Franz Liszt.
Do you know what? I kind of love
I'm
this
never
song.
Ready. Listen.
It's not people when they do Elvis. This is not one they would pick. I don't think usually, but it's a great song. And this is like the live version that he did at one of his casino gigs someplace. Anyway, you ready for it?
Oh yeah.
You ready for it? What was a nickname for Elvis? Did Elvis have a life size Elvis? There we go.
Wait.
What, Dominic?
I gotta fix my microphone.
You know what? I haven't seen anything from Aurelia or Rita or Joe. They mustn't be watching right
she
now.
She just called me.
Oh, she did?
Yeah. She said, I'm going over to Rita's.
Okay.
So make sure
I'm not seeing
I get
them.
The, you know, make sure the show actually comes there.
Yes,
you know,
we are going to go. We're going to go down there
so
for Christmas. Go. That'll be fun. Okay, ready? Here we go. And Elvis song, life-size Elvis, right here he is. And thanks again to the Malin Toupee
Company.
In
Reading. Well, that's all right, Mama. That's all right for you. That's all right, Mama. Any way you do. Well, that's all right.
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 Anyway you do.
Well, Mama never did it. Papa told me to. Son, that girl did ruin you. And did ruin you. And it's alright. I can't
all
see
right.
the words, but you're right.
That's alright.
That's alright.
Anyway you do.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
Mama.
Anyway you do.
Come on, scat.
Try this
one. I do 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 do. I do 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 do. I do 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 do.
I love you. That's all right.
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 Anyway you do.
Do it again. How about
yeah,
it?
Right.
One more time.
D-O-M-I-N-I-C, that's how I spell my name.
That's
all right.
That's all right.
Anyway you do.
Western Union, any way you do.
Beginning.
How do you get Western Union into a song?
That's funny, Dominic. Every once in a while he comes up. Linda Langer, it says, but Linda Langer, she's actually my first cousin, and actually her dad and mom. Did you know, Linda? They're my godparents. Your mom, I haven't seen you for so long, Linda. It's about time, for God's sakes.
Hey, I wonder how it would look to have this great wig and a cowboy hat on.
Ooh.
How's that look?
I'm not
looks
sure.
Looks kind of high.
Kind of looks like a...
The hat's riding a little high on my head.
You look like the mother in Bob's Burgers. That's all I'm saying.
I do. She's a wise ass.
She does. Kind of looks like the mom.
Well, my nephew...
Bob's Burgers. Okay.
My nephew, Fetty, who watches the show every now and then. And my mother nicknamed him Fetty because she can't pronounce Fahey because there was a...
Irish
all
tenor?
All you Chicagoans will remember Fahey Flynn. Cheers, doing the news.
Cheers, everybody.
Well, my mother used to call him Fetty Flynn because she couldn't say Fahey.
And she thought he looked like Fahey, so
and
she called him Fetty.
My sister
cute.
Dressed up Fetty in a suit and took him over to the house for Christmas
cute.
And put a bow tie on him.
So he looked like Fetty.
Oh, look at him. He looked like a Fetty Flynn.
True.
Enough.
That is cute.
So, Fetty, if you want to know where your nickname came from, because nobody's ever called, his name's Greg, but nobody has ever called. What happened?
What? Your hat?
I lost
okay.
my hat.
Take your hat hair off, because we're going to talk about Stephen Sondheim quick.
Did he have funny hair?
No, but Stephen Sondheim died yesterday.
You know what happened.
He left us yesterday. Stephen Sondheim did. He was 91 years old. And, you know, he wrote, like, Send in the Clowns, Together Forever, you know, Wherever We Go. What, all the songs from Gypsy, he did the lyrics to.
And he wrote
all the songs from West Side Story, he did the lyrics to. Then he did Into the Woods
and
Sweeney
actually
Todd.
Actually, he wrote the music.
Music and lyrics to all those.
After a while,
yes.
Argument with Leonard Bernstein.
But so many he did. He did, and, you know, and we thought today, and all the people that have sung his wonderful songs, I mean, there's so many that you don't know he did, and they're just gorgeous. When you think of West Side Story, there's a movie coming out on that soon again. And I thought that this one was one that I love, and it's a kind of it's a beautiful, positive song. Barbra Streisand recorded it, and Barbra Streisand was one of the first people, primary people. She's recorded so many of Sondheim's songs that did a tribute to him. And this is one that she recorded and was a hit for her.
Someone together with time to spend. halfway there. Hold my hand and I'll take you there.
You know what my favorite Sondheim
is? What's your favorite Sondheim
musical
song? Musical? Which one?
Sunday in the Park.
Sunday in the Park with
Sundays
George.
Sundays in the Park.
Sundays in the Park. You know, and I do not. George. Thank you. Thank you so much, you guys. They liked, I love singing that. I only do it one step lower than Barbra Streisand, so I feel pretty good about that. What's one song from Sunday in the Park with George? You tell me. If anybody out here will recognize.
Ooh, I got paint on my tie.
Nobody knows that one. Nope.
It's about a painter.
Yeah, I know it is, but that one didn't have any big songs from it.
It was more like
thank
an opera.
You guys. Susie Monty is here because I keep saying the Sues. We got to include you in that, Susie Monty. Gosh darn it. Tears all the way to the end. Oh, Wendy. You're the best.
Wendy.
I love Wendy Wall. She's one of my very
she
best
didn't
friends.
Tell you she was peeling onions.
Okay.
You're a
hey,
nut.
You know what? We have so much going on. Well, first of all, we got New Year's show. I want to tell you, we have the show at 3 and 7. We're going to add a show. They're sold out. Do you believe it? We're going to add a show at 12 o'clock noon at the Phipps on New Year's Eve. It looks like that. You know, we'll see how this all this new information goes. And then, thank you, Kathy. And then there was, also we're going to be doing the symphony at the Sheldon in Red Wing. That's April 8th or 9th. That's on a Friday. We have an afternoon show and an evening show. And we have our a holiday show, that holiday feeling with Debbie O'Keefe, Brian Peckel, and the 10-piece Blue Eyes Band up at the Ames Center. That's December 16th. That's on a Thursday night. What else do you have going on Thursday night? Get up
Speaking
there. Come on.
Of the Sheldon.
We have plenty of space there. We saw Debbie last night.
We were
night
there last night.
With the Sheldon Brass Band. Debbie, you did a fabulous job. Not that she watches the show. But she did, she did a great job.
She's practicing.
So fun. They love her. She sings with them every year. So, you know what? We got all this other new stuff coming in. Who the future is a little bit shaky here, as we know. But you know what? It's important to kind of be flexible and kind of go along, go with it, you know, make changes when you can, don't get too stressed out, and that's kind of what this is all about. So party, everybody. We got it. Oh, yeah, here we go. Tammy, you like this one.
When life is too much, roll with it, baby. And lose your touch, oh no, baby. Well, hard times are knocking at your door. I'll tell him you ain't there no more. Come on out, you can do it. Roll with it, baby.
What you gotta do?
Luck will come and then it'll slip away. You gotta move, bring it back. You say, just roll with it, baby. Come on, you just roll with it, baby. Yeah, you just roll with it, baby. Hang on and just roll with it, baby.
Yeah, Tammy.
The way that you love is good as money. I swear by the stars above, the sweetest. Show them what it's all about. Now you can make it roll with it, baby. When this world turns its back on you, hanging into that sweet thing you do, you just roll with it, baby.
worth it, guys. Cheers, everybody. Strong, you can do it. Roll with it, baby. Yeah, roll with it, baby. Yeah, roll with it, baby. Roll with it, everybody. That's what we got to do. You know, keep our heads together. Don't get down. Come on. I'm going to be here with you no matter what happens here. We are going to be here. And we have our show. Next Sunday we'll be here. We might not be here Christmas weekend, but we're going to be here as much as we can for you guys because we love doing this and we love you all so much. If you have requests, please keep them coming in. Got a special holiday song you want to hear? We'd be happy to do it for you if we can. If you're celebrating something, let us know about that too. We'll make a mention. We like doing that. I mean, we're practically family. We've been spending 81 shows together, for crying out loud. So thanks, everybody, for checking in. Those of you just stop in for a bit, we appreciate that. Anything, you know, it all counts. And, hey, we're in it together for sure. Ready, Dom? The world is going crazy. Time to take a break. It's our day to play. It's Sunday, yeah, it's Sunday, woo! It's Sunday, everybody, and cheers, we'll see you next week.